In the past 43 years, they were throwing away around 7,000 tons of batteries only in Mexico. 94% of car batteries get used each year, a situation that damages the human health and environment. Health risks include impaired physical and kidney damage, retardation, and in extreme case, even death.
Automotive batteries have a strong carbon footprint because they produce 0.2 tons of CO2 while transportation. Another impact is the sulfuric acid, because as you can see in the image, in the end of life, the sulfuric acid is neutralized and discharged into sewers or processed into sodium sulfate.
Battery manufacturing is made of several steps. Raw materials such as lithium and graphite are mined and then processed for purity or a specific composition. Processed materials are used to manufacture electrodes, which are key of components of battery cells. Cells along with other components are assembled and complete a battery pack.
Acid electrolyte has a high content of dissolved lead that can cause skin burns and eye damage. Lead is reinserted in the market for informal workers. In the extraction process, there is a serious pollution impact. Large exposure can cause anemia and problems in the central nervous system.
In several Latin American countries, it's very difficult to find car batteries available. This makes an impact in the economy of the countries. The problem would be solved if a higher percentage of batteries get recycled, because it's cheaper to recycle it than to produce a new one. Of each 2.5 million tons of lead, 3/4 is used for car batteries. In Argentina, 7 million car batteries get useless each year, which represents 4,375 tons of waste monthly. Just 6% of the car batteries are recycled.
Talking about the reverse logistics, we have three materials that can be recycled. The battery cases and covers can be recycled. We need to crush the case and covers and turn it into places pellets. Those pellets are sold to the manufacturer of battery cases and the process begins again, obtaining new ones. Also, the lead elements can be turned into lead ingots. The lead with the oxide and other parts are cleaned and then melted together. The molten lead is poured into ingot molds. When the ingots are cooled, they are sent to battery manufacturers where they are remelted and used in the production for new lead plates and other parts. All battery acid can be handled in two ways. The acid is neutralized with an industrial compound. This turns the acid into water. The water is treated and cleaned. Then it released into the public sewer system. Another way to treat acid is to process it and convert it to sodium sulfate. Another less white powder that used in laundry detergent, glass, and textile manufacturing. Acid can also be reused in new battery products through innovative recycling processes.
Lead batteries are the environmental success story of our time. More than 99% of all battery lead is recycled, compared to 55% of aluminum soft drink and beer cans, 25% of newspaper, 26% of glass bottles, and 26% of tires. Lead-acid batteries top the list of the most highly recycled consumer products. Improve public health through the reduction of heavy metals entering the environment, polluting, and water systems. Because of the sales product that we develop with the recycled materials, there is an economic improvement because the batteries are cheaper than a new one. That helps the economy of the families that buy a battery. And even with the low price of the product, we obtain more utilities because of the low cost of it. Created using Powtoon.